corn, not a cow, gave me cancer, and my name is Rob.